He was born on January 17, 1732, in the majestic Polish city of Warsaw. Stanisław's family, the Poniatowskis, were prominent members of the Szlachta, Poland's powerful landowning nobility. His mother, Konstancja Czartoryska, herself hailed from one of the country's most eminent aristocratic dynasties. From childhood, he enjoyed the privileged lifestyle afforded by his family's wealth and connections.